All right, then let's say y equals 4x. Let's switch the x and the y. Let's divide by 4. Okay. And then to graph them, well, if x is 0, y is 0. That's here. If x is 1, y is 4. That's there. If I reverse 0, 0, I get this one. If I reverse 1, 4, I get 4, 1. There they are graphed. 21's done. We'll be back.